What's up there, groovy people? This is Granny Hayes.
And I'm Nana King.
And together we make up two Rocking Grannies.
Yes, we do, babies. Well, we're going to go back a little bit and pull out some Danzig today.
Okay,
yes,
that sounds good.
This one's called Twist of CAIN. And, of course, I know who Danzig is. Jeff used to listen to him all the time. It's, I think, the only song that I would recognize Danzig singing would be Mother. And okay. I would say, oh, that's Danzig.
Yeah.
So anything else, I wouldn't know what the heck it was.
You probably heard this song a million times when I was younger, but
really?
I don't know if you'll remember it.
It's called Twist of CAIN, and it doesn't ring a bell right now.
Okay. Well, if you haven't hit that subscribe button, I hope you'll hit that and become one of the Granny Squad.
Yep, you hit that like button, two babies, and we'll be square.
Yeah, well, I think we're going to hop in and see what's happening.
Yeah, let's see what Danzig's got to say. Twist of CAIN. Jeff, this guy, his name is Glenn Danzig.
Correct.
Danzig's actually his name, right?
I don't know if that's
I mean, it could be a theatrical name, but that's what he goes by.
Right.
Yeah.
But isn't it a band, too?
Danzig is the band.
Yeah, it's the band.
His
that's
name
what
is
I thought.
Glenn Danzig.
Yeah. Okay.
He's the...
Yeah, I knew they
John
were a
bon
band.
John Bon Jovi of evil metal.
That's one way of putting it.
I come alive, yeah! Took it standing, broke a man, it's in a tumble like a toy. Like this crimson highway,
yeah,
spreading out from his
like
forehead
said,
to the ground.
Yeah. I know Jeff was
on
that.
Yeah, yeah. Baby, come alive, cause it's so.
Something newer by them, too.
Cut me down the middle, then I come alive. Hey! Mr. Kano, hey! I'm a Kano, hey! Mr. Kano, baby, come alive! Don't you go! Mr. Kano, hey! I'm a Kano, hey! Mr. Kano, baby, come alive!
Come alive!
Oh!
was just in-your-face metal.
Exactly. Review of a great one.
Well, what do you guys think? Give us some your opinions and comments on Danzig.
Yeah. Did you get to go to their concert or, it's been a while.
And do you listen to them now?
Yeah, for sure. That's why I had to ask Jeff if they were still making music. I didn't know,
Okay, well, like we all say, if you have not hit that button, please hit that button and become one of the Granny Squad.
And then hit that like button, too, and, everything will be great.
Yeah, it really will be.
It will.
Well, like we always say, please analyze before you criticize. Please be kind to each other. And please say a little prayer for this crazy world. Until next time, baby. Peace out.
We love you, babies. Hey, thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel.
And don't forget to follow us on social media. Links are in the description. Peace out.